Surrounding the Sun is a theoretical spherical cloud of icy debris left over from the formation of the solar system 4.5 billion years ago, called the Oort Cloud. Everything that is known about the Oort Cloud is based on theoretical computer models and some intelligent guesses about the origin of long-period comets. But how do we know that it's there without seeing it? In 1950, a Dutch astronomer named Jan Oort discovered that comets' orbits become unstable and will eventually collide with the Sun or a planet or exit the solar system. This is because the Sun's gravity no longer dominates this part of the solar system, so every now and then, the objects in the Oort cloud are nudged by the gravitational pull of passing stars and the Milky Way itself, sending comets into our solar system. As they approach the Sun, their composition breaks down and melts because of the Sun's radiation and heat until the comets split, giving them their tails. This is also why comets' tails are always facing away from the Sun. Long-period comets have orbital periods longer than 200 years. Their orbits are highly inclined and they seem to come from every direction. This led Jan Oort to suggest that a comet could not have formed while in its current orbit, and it must have been held in an outer reservoir far, far away for almost all of its existence. The Oort cloud is not a specific fact, but a theory to explain where comets come from. We don't have any direct observations or evidence yet, but comets coming from all directions would be hard to explain otherwise. Thanks for watching, and keep looking up.